Прикольно, вот и все старые глики в этот сад. Снимается сад у нас теплый. Очень good. There we go. Next trick is you've got to see that the sun doesn't come too fast to cut the sarsen off. If that happens, then I'm not sure what I'm going to do. But let's just give it a chance. It's sucking nicely. What the sarsen does, you'll see it sprays out causing a little bit of a current in the water. And over here, my pump, then is facing in the direction of the oncoming current, which then facilitates the water flow through the tank. What that does is it moves the solids around so that they don't accumulate in any one spot, and then your pump can then suck them up and pump them up into your grow bed, which will filter them out, and you're putting in the nutrients exactly where you want them, which is at the roots of your plant. So sarsen is about halfway done. Air stone over here working nicely. You can see there that I've got 375 millimeter PVC pipes together and 2 110 millimeter PVC pipes. And that's just to give the fish a little bit of a place to hide out when the water cleans up. I see they get a little bit nervous when the water clears up, so that gives them a nice place to hide. Also makes it a little bit more interesting for them. Okay, the siphon is getting close to the end now. So now the trick is you've got to make sure it stops. If it doesn't stop, there's going to be a bit of a problem. Sometimes if your pump pumps too much water, the siphon can't stop. So let's have a look. There's a number of ways around it, but it doesn't look like it's going to be a problem at all. Fantastic problem.